Hello dear students, this is Neha Sharma. Today in this video we will read the story The Last Leaf from page number 12. Till page number 11 we have read the story in the previous video, and there we read how hopeless Jhansi had become due to her illness, right? And she thought that with the falling of the last leaf of that vine, she would also die. Now please open your book on page number 12 and let's see the next stanza. Page number 12. Jhansi dear, said Sue, bending over her, will you promise me to keep your eyes closed and not look out the window until I have finished working? Now, because Jhansi is, she is hopeful that her friend will recover soon. So Jhansi said, Sue, please, bending over her, will you promise me to keep your eyes closed and not look out of the window? Because she was continuously watching, looking outside, and and she was waiting that when this one single leaf will fall and then she will die. So she said, I have to work. I must deliver this painting tomorrow. I need the light, otherwise I would pull down the curtain. So she said, as you know, both the girls were artists, so they were doing this painting work for to earn their living. And so she said that I need light also, so that's why I have to deliver the paintings also. And that's why I said you, I would pull down the curtain. Otherwise, I will pull down the curtain. नहीं तो मैं पर्दा जो है बंद कर देती. Can't you draw in the room, in your room? Said Jhansi coldly. So Jhansi, who is hopeless, she said once again that you go in your room and draw them. I would rather stay here with you, said Sue. Beside, I don't want you to keep looking at those silly leaves, right? So she said that. Sue said that she will stay here only because don't want you to keep you looking outside the silly leaves. कि वो चाहती नहीं है कि वो तुम ऐसे वो जो foolish लोग होते हैं, जो मूर्ख लोगों की तरह वो पत्तों को देखती रहो. Tell me so soon you have finished, said Jhansi. Tell me as soon as you have finished, said Jhansi, because I want to see the last leaf fall. I am tired of waiting. So she said again that, okay, do your work fast, and when you will finish, so that time you can tell me and I will see once again outside, and I want to see the fall of the last leaf, right? Try to sleep, said Sue a little later. I must go downstairs for a minute to get Mr. Berman, who is going to sit as my model, but I will be right back. Don't try to move, and please promise me not to look out of the window. Now Jhansi once again said to Sue, try to sleep a little later. I must go downstairs for a minute to get Mr. Berman, who is going to sit as a model. कि मिस्टर बर्मन, as you know, he is one of the neighbor of the girls, and as both of the girls are artists, so she has to prepare one of the picture of Berman also. Old Berman was a painter. Now who is old Berman? Let's see. Old Berman was a painter who lived on the first floor. He was more than 60 years old. He had always wanted to paint a masterpiece, but for many years he had painted nothing except now and then something in the line of commercial or advertising work. He was a fierce, intense little man who considered himself a protector of the two young artists living above him, of whom he was very fond, right? So when we talk about Mr. Berman, he was a painter too, and he was living in the same building where both of the girls were living, right? And what was his age? He was 60. He was more than 60 years old. And what was his profession? He was also artist, and his dream was also to make one of the masterpiece, right? And he was not doing actually a lot of work, because sometime on the commercial lines, commercial means related to trade or work, right? Means to earn money. So sometime for that advertisement and some commercial use, he used to do some painting. Otherwise, he did not do anything. He was a fierce means what here? You can say the sharp, intense little man who considered himself as a protector. और उसको ये लगता था कि मैं ये जो दोनों बच्चियाँ हैं स्यू और जॉन्सी वो उनकी केयर करेगा बिकॉज इट इज़ हिज ड्यूटी इज हिज मॉरल ड्यूटी एंड ही लाइक्ड दैट ऑल्सो ही वॉज वेरी फॉन्ड बिकॉज फॉन्ड ही वॉज वेरी फॉन्ड ऑफ दैट. नेक्स्ट इज अ क्वेश्चन गिवन टू यू हियर इज व्हाट यू थिंक इज अ मास्टर पीस डू यू नो ऑफ वन. अभी मास्टरपीस क्या होता है यू हैव टू सी दैट एंड यू विल फाइंड आउट व्हाट इज दैट मास्टरपीस मास्टरपीस व्हिच बर्मन वांटेड टू ड्रॉ एक्चुअली राइट. सो लेट्स सी इन द नेक्स्ट पैराग्राफ शी फाउंड बर्मन इन हिज पुअरली लिट स्टूडियो सीयू फाउंड जॉन बर्मन इन हिज पुअरली लिट स्टूडियो. अब सीयू वेंट वेयर टू मीट मिस्टर बर्मन एंड व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ दिस पुअरली लिट A room with less light, right? In one corner of the room stood a blank canvas. Canvas is what? Canvas is this one, where someone can draw something, right? A piece of cloth tied on a square or rectangle or wood or on the, you know, that one structure of wood, right? So this actually, this one is called canvas. And you must see, painters, they specially use this type of thing, clear? So stood a blank canvas which had been waiting for 25 years to receive the first brush stroke of promised masterpiece. Now this canvas, actually Mr. Berman was painting for 25 years, right? And that canvas was because his dream was to make a masterpiece, so that canvas was waiting for that. Sue told him the dreadful idea which Jonsi had concerning the last leaf, and Sue here conveyed the dreadful idea, right? Dreadful means what? Jo dara deta hai kisi ko, right? Idea which Jonsi had concerning the last leaf. And Sue said that she feared that Jonsi would really die when the last leaf fell. And she told Mr. Berman also that how her friend Jonsi is thinking that when with the fall of the last leaf, she would also die. Old Berman shouted, "Who could be so foolish enough to die simply because leaves fall from an old vine?" So he said he was very afraid, he was very annoyed to listen that kaun aisa bewakoof hota hai ki patton ke girne ki wajah se koi mar jata hai, aisa thode hota hai. Why do you permit such silly ideas to come into her mind? So permit means to allow, right? Permit is what here? This is working as a verb, permit, clear? This is a verb also. Permit means what I have told you, to allow. And why do you permit such silly ideas to come into her mind? Oh, that poor little Jonsi. She is very ill and very weak, explained Sue. And the fever has left her mind full of strange ideas. Jonsi was sleeping when they both went upstairs. Berman took a seat and prepared himself to the pose for Sue as a model. Now, because as we have read earlier that Sue wanted to draw a painting of Mr. Berman, right? So Mr. Berman had to sit as a model. So she is very ill and all that her friend told. And when both of them, Mr. Berman and Sue, went upstairs, means in their flat or in their house, so that time Jonsi was sleeping, okay? And Sue started painting of Berman. Next page is when Sue woke up next morning. When this is on page number 13, so please order that, open that. When Sue woke up next morning, she found Jonsi with dull, wide open eyes looking at the window. Now once again wahi same kahani shuru ho gayi Jonsi ki subah uthte कि मुझे दिखाओ, मुझे तो लास्ट क्लिप देखना है कि गिर गया होगा और मैं अब मर जाऊंगी. Put up the curtains. I want to see, Jhansi said quietly. She obeyed, but oh, after the heavy rain and the strong wind, one leaf was still hanging on the vine. The last leaf, still dark green, it hung from a branch some 20 feet above the ground. So this hung is what? This is second form of hang, right? So it hung from a branch some 20 feet above the ground. It is the last one, said Jhansi. I thought it would surely fall during the night. Now Jhansi is too surprised ki raat mein itni barish hui hai, itna tufaan aaya aur ye patta gira hi nahi. Mujhe to laga tha ki jab sabhi patte gir jayenge aur phir main mar jaungi, to aisa kaise ho gaya ki itna tufaan aane ke baad bhi ye patta gira hi nahi. I heard the wind and the rain, it will fall today and I shall die at the same time. राइट right? पहले तो सरप्राइज हुई, लेकिन फिर दोबारा वही होपलेसनेस दिखा रही है यहाँ पे कि आज रात को जब बारिश होगी तो ये श्योरली गिर जाएगा और फिर मैं भी मर जाऊँगी. इट इज़ द लास्ट वन सिट जॉन्सी, आई थॉट इट वुड श्योरली फॉल ड्यूरिंग द नाइट. आई हर्ड द विंड एंड द रेन, इट विल फॉल टूडे एंड आई शेल डाई एट द सेम टाइम. ओके, सो दिस वी हैव डन. नेक्स्ट इज द डे पास्ड स्लोली एंड इवन थ्रू द ग्रोइंग डार्कनेस ऑफ इवनिंग they could see the lone leaf still hanging from one branch against the wall. abhi kya hua, next subah wahi raat bhi chale gayi aur subah jab fir dobara hui to dobara Jhansi ne dekha aur wo patta wahi ka wahi tha. and then with the coming of the night the wind began to blow again and the rain began to fall heavily. right, so फिर दोबारा रात में बहुत विंड चल रहे थे, बारिश हो रही थी, सब हो रहा था. बट द नेक्स्ट मॉर्निंग व्हेन Jhansi कमांडेड दैट द कर्टन बी रेज्ड अगेन द लीफ वॉज स्टिल देयर. राइट, अब नेक्स्ट मॉर्निंग फिर Jhansi ने ऑर्डर किया, कमांडेड मीन्स ऑर्डर किया सियू को कि पर्दा हटाओ जरा, बाहर देखते हैं, पत्ता गिर गया होगा अब तो. Jhansi lay for a long time looking at it and then she called to Sue. She wanted to see outside. I have been a bad girl, Sue, said Jhansi. Something has made the last leaf stay. Just to show me how bad I was. So here Sue got actually, she is feeling regret that why she is thinking and she is disturbing her friend also that by saying that she will die with the fall of last leaf, right? But now she is regretting and she said ki something is there that realized me. With the help of that I realized that I was thinking bad that I will die and it was a sin. What is the meaning of sin? Means sin is that is a bad deed, jisko paap kehte hain, sin. theek hai, it was a sin, want to die. You may bring me a little soap now, sorry, it's soup, a little soup now, and then put some pillows behind me and I will sit up and watch you cook. राइट, नाउ शी इज़ डिमांडिंग. पहले क्या होता था, वो कोई कुछ नहीं खाना चाहती थी, कुछ नहीं करना चाहती थी, बट नाउ शी इज़ होपफुल एंड शी सेड दैट प्लीज़ ब्रिंग सम सूप फॉर मी एंड आई वॉन्ट टू एंड पुट सम पिलोज आउट बिहाइंड मी एंड आई विल सी हाउ यू कुक. राइट, नाउ द क्वेश्चन इज दिस, हाउ डिड द लास्ट लीफ अफेक्ट Jhansi डिजायर टू लिव? वॉज इट होप और रियलाइजेशन ऑफ नेगेटिव थाट दैट चेंज Jhansi? So what could happen? Why that leaf was there? That's a big question, because दो दिनों की इतनी बारिश, आंधी, तूफान के बाद भी वो पत्ता जो लास्ट लीफ था वो वहीं उस वाइन पे था. क्या रीज़न था कि वो पत्ता वहीं पे था? Let's read. The doctor came in the afternoon. You are doing fine, he said, taking Jhansi's thin hand in his. In another week, so or so, you will be perfectly well. And now I must go to see another patient downstairs. Downstairs, right? Who was living downstairs? Let's see. The doctor came in the afternoon. He checked him and he told Jhansi also that you will be okay within a week, right? And he told also that I am going to see one another patient downstairs. So this downstairs, who was there? Let's see. His name is Berman. And who is this Berman? This is the person who wanted to draw a masterpiece. Now, how he has become sick? So let's see that. He is some kind of artist. I believe pneumonia too. There is no hope for him, but I am sending him to the hospital in order to make him more comfortable. Now the doctor told to the girls that Mr. Berman, he too got pneumonia and he is sending him to hospital so that he could be comfortable there. The next day Sue came to bed where John C. lay. The doctor tells me that soon you will be perfectly well again. Sue said, putting her arm around John C. John C. smiled at her happily. And isn't it wonderful? Sue continued. But now I have something important to tell you. अब जब नेक्स्ट डे जॉन सी उठी है तो स्यू भी उसके पास गई और शी सेड कि डॉक्टर ने कहा कि तुम एक हफ्ते में ठीक हो जाओगी और बिल्कुल सही हो जाओगी एंड दे बोथ वर वेरी हैप्पी. स्यू कंटिन्यूड बट नाउ शी इज गोइंग टू गिव हर अ बैड न्यूज़. ओल्ड मिस्टर बर्मन डाइड इन हर हॉस्पिटल दिस मॉर्निंग ऑफ निमोनिया. दे फाउंड हिम इन हिज रूम द मॉर्निंग ऑफ द फर्स्ट डे helpless with pain and fever. His shoes and clothing were completely wet and icy cold. They wondered where he had been on such a terrible night, and then they found a lantern still lighted, a ladder and some other things which showed that during the wind and the rain he had climbed up and painted a green leaf on the wall of the house opposite. Ah, darling, it was Berman's real masterpiece. He painted it there the night the last leaf fell. So now in this last paragraph, what news Sue gave to John C? That old Berman died in the hospital because of pneumonia. Now how he got pneumonia, this is given here that they found him in the morning at the first day helpless with the pain and fever, and his shoes and clothes were completely wet in icy cold in the month of November, right? He was wearing the wet clothes. They wondered where he had been on such a terrible night, and people, they wondered, terrible is what? Terrible is which is very dangerous, right? Because there was a lot of rain was there, right? So it was a bad night, you may say. And then they found a lantern. Lantern is what? You can see here, lantern. This actually this is a lamp actually, which is used to light somewhere. So that is what lantern. And then they found a lantern still lighted, a ladder and some other thing which showed that during the wind and the rain he had climbed up and painted a green leaf on the wall. And then they came to know that the leaf which you can see outside right now, that is not an original leaf of that particular vine. That is a masterpiece which was drawn by Mr. Berman. Ah, darling, it was Berman's real masterpiece. और मरते मरते वो अपनी इच्छा पूरी कर गए कि उन्होंने मास्टरपीस बना दिया और उस मास्टरपीस ने जॉन सी की लाइफ को बचा लिया. So this was the story, lastly, which is written by O. Henry. I hope you understood it well. Please note down the word meanings and try to do rest of the questions which we have discussed. And this understanding questions and all the exercise we will do in the next video. Till then, please read the story once again and stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you very much.